Okay, hello everyone. So, we're kind of stuck in a quarantine here. So I thought I might as well start working on my next project. Basically, it's kind of like allowing you to have a bunch of skins per race. So for this one, I'm already starting with the so-called human skins. So again, it's not yet complete, but this is kind of a way for me to know which models I still need to work on. So let's start with the Forsaken, for example. The Alliance of Lordaeron is the original human race, but for the Pack of the Forsaken, so I guess let's go. Might as well cheat a bit because I want to show everyone. So Pack of the Forsaken basically has all the humans as undead humans. However, for the other races, the dwarves and the elves, it's kind of different because the idea for this project is that it's basically a bunch of alternate universes. So for example, in this one, so you have Forsaken humans, but for the dwarves you have the Dark Irons. So kind of a weird alliance in an alternate universe. So for the elves, they're all wretched. Unfortunately, they still don't have a Dark Irons. We do have a Dark Iron Martyr here. And unfortunately, no models yet for the Dragon or the Dragon Hawk and the Griffon Riders. Unfortunately, again. Now, if you notice, another one of my problems is that I haven't really worked out on good versions of the icons yet. So again, this project is really gonna take a long time before I'll be able to complete it. Now, so let's check out the other quote-unquote human skins again. So we're more or less finished with this one. Okay, so we're back. This time, let's try out the Kaden Tor. I'm sure I've already made a video about the Kaden Tor, but let's try them out again. This one is one of my more complete quote-unquote races.
Alright.
Unfortunately, the sorceress is one of the few units I'm not yet finished with. So again, we're pretty much done with the Kid in Tor, and finally let's go for the last one so far. Okay, so we're back. Let's try out the last human skin, Alliance of Dinosaurs.
Job done.
Now the basic idea for this race is basically you have the what do you call this? The so-called Western Alliance races. So you have technically you have the Knight of Highborn, the Draenei, and then again these are supposed to be Kul'Tirans. So if you notice, they are wearing the in-game uniform of Admiral Proudmoore. So unfortunately, the Dragonhawk Rider doesn't yet have a Highborn equivalent. So I guess we're done for this one again, and again I'm gonna be doing this on a gradual manner, so at least now I have an idea on which units still need to be done. So for example, yeah, I need to do a Highborn counterpart for the Dragonhawk Rider. So yeah, actually I'm pretty much done with all the units. In case you didn't know, the building set is actually that of Gilneas. So basically the humans here are supposed to be Gilnean humans. Okay, so before I forget, I also want to point out that I am implementing some sort of sharing of tech tree system. So for example, we have different human skins here. Kilintor, Alliance of Darnassus, and the Forsaken pack, and the original one. Now, for example, again, so these buildings need the keep. Therefore, the other skins can now also build their respective arcane sanctums. Okay, so I guess that's it for now.